Hi students, it's teacher Dory again. Today we will be doing our last worksheet for this week. But before we start, I'm going to show you some flashcards just to give you an idea of what we're going to talk about. We are going to talk about prepositions. Yes, that is to describe and tell you where something is. For example, look at this teddy bear and the red box. Do you see the teddy bear? Where is the teddy bear? Yes, the teddy bear is in. The teddy bear is in the red box. In the red box. Very good, students. In this flashcard, where is the teddy bear? Yes, it's on the box. The teddy bear is on the red box. And in the next flashcard, can you tell me where is the teddy bear? Under the red box. Good work, everybody. Good work. Now go get your worksheet so we can do it together. Welcome back, students. Yes, remember I just showed you the flashcards of the teddy bear in the box, under the box, on the box. So trace and match. Trace and match. Here we've got words on, in, under, on, in, under, on. Please trace the words. Please trace the words with your pencil. On, in, under. Write more beautiful than teacher Dory because this is not nice. On. The first one is already done for us, the example. Look, the pillow is under the table, under the bed. The pillow is under the bed. Good job, students. Now, let's take the first word, on. On. Yes, very good. The television is on the table. The television is on the table. Great job, everybody. This doll, she is on the sofa. She's on the couch. So we're going to trace to on. And if we look at this hat, where is this hat? This hat is in the cupboard. In the cupboard. Great job, students. Now, write, ask, and answer. So in the next exercise, I want you to ask. But you have to look at the picture, and the picture will give you the clue what to ask. It's, look at this picture, where's the pillow? It's under the bed. It's under the bed. Where is the pillow? Where is the pillow? It's under the bed. So you're going to write under. Good job. It's under the bed. Now let's look at this. Where is the hat? Where is the hat? It's in the closet. It's in the closet. Now teacher Dory would like you to try and do these two on your own. Look at the picture and then you ask, where is the television? Where is the television? It's, give the answer, the table. Then in this picture, where is the doll? Where is the doll? Then you answer, it's the sofa. Thank you so much for doing your homework with me.